And we have a problem with the Zoom meeting link to the general public and meeting ID and passcode has not been properly published as to what is reflective being what we're on tonight. So the general public that was expecting to comment and participate cannot. So in that respect, we need to continue tonight's all the hearings. The proposal has been made to continue all the hearings as advertised until Monday, not Tuesday, but Monday, August 22nd, starting at 6 p.m., same location. We will repost the agenda to notify the applicants by continuing this meeting as a whole. We're continuing all the hearings that were scheduled for tonight. And I would look for a motion for this.
So move.
Edwin motion. We have a second.
Second.
Gordon. Any further discussion or conversations concerning this?
Are you going to be here on Monday the 22nd?
Who, me?
Yeah. Good. Yeah. So we'll have a full board then?
Potentially, yes, unless somebody gets COVID or something. So, hearing no other discussion, all those in favor?
Aye.
Everyone unanimous? Gordon, Edwin,
yes.
Ray, Steve, myself, all agreed that we will continue everything as originally scheduled to 13 days from today, Monday, August 22nd at 6 p.m., not 6:30. Okay.
Before we convene, I had a question for the board quickly. So there were some folks that had intended to be on the meeting this evening, and due to a typo, largely due to my error in the template that I provided, their posting had the incorrect date in the newspaper, which is why there was confusion about there being a meeting last week when there was not. So I wanted to ask the board if they felt it might be appropriate to cover the cost of the second legal ad posting from our filing fee fund, because that was, you know, largely in my typo error in communicating with those folks.
It's going to be for September, correct, Charlotte?
I had told them that they would have to come back till September. If we're holding a hearing, you know, in 13 days, they would have time to post again. If they did it, you know, they have to, I think it's five business days prior to the hearing, they would have time, or I can, regardless of what day they come back to the hearing. I just want to know if it's something we could offer.
I would still continue them until September because we have a full plate.
Okay.
We have five projects right here, and then probably audience as well. So I think it's probably appropriate that we should cover the advertising costs.
Okay.
Yeah. I don't think so, because we're paying for somebody's mistake, and
it's our mistake, right, Sharon?
It was my typo in the template that I provided for them to post the legal notice, and I wanted to offer kind of a compromise since they were, you know, pretty upset. They did everything right except I was wrong.
Okay, so this is just a one-time thing.
Yeah, this is not something that we would do, you know, normally. This is the Shiloh made a mistake special.
Has the policy changed or anything? Or? Sorry about that. Has anything changed as far as the posting and stuff? Yeah, compared to last year or year before?
No, she made a mistake in the temp.
Yes, I know that, but it didn't change. Where she was under the impression that it was certain things and she...
But who? That's it.
Yeah. Okay. I don't have a problem if this is going to be a one-time thing. I do have a problem if we're going to do it every single time. I don't like making everybody applying.
It's not the applicant's mistake. It's a member of the Conservation Commission to make mistakes. So Edwin,
yeah, I agree.
Okay.
So all those in favor of paying the re-advertising?
All right.
Unanimous, Gordon, Steve, Ray, myself.
I'm going to abstain.
Okay, everyone's going to abstain. Okay, but majority carries.
Right.
It's just as well, too, because this will give Charlotte more time to recover.
Yeah, we hope you're feeling better.
Thank you. I have a fever of 100 degrees right now.
I don't think she would be able to come up, even if we did it just next week.
Right, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
So okay. That being said, I'm going to entertain a motion to adjourn then.
And we'll be adjourned till
August 22nd.
Monday, August 22nd at 6 p.m.
6 p.m. or 6:30?
6 p.m. We're going to move it up so we can get it going earlier.
Yeah, so we can get people
going. I have a second on that. Gordon, second guy. All those in favor?
Aye. Everyone, yeah.